Hi viewers, welcome to my Stat Pro tutorial. Today I am going to show how to design pile cap in Stat Pro. So let's start. First open the Stat Pro software. Just open a pre-modeled project. So this is the project. Before I show how to design Matte Foundation Stat Pro, so let's see how to design pile cap in Stat Pro. So first do only the analysis. It will take some time. We have to wait to finish the analysis. The analysis is finished, so just stay in modeling mode and press the done. So analysis is finished. Just now we have to go simply the foundation design. First we select the load case. Here all load combination is there, but we have to select only the basic load case. Press include and simply press the run stat foundation. So this is a geometric view of my project. This is support position and stat foundation design wizard like this. So this is the general information box. We can provide here project ID, project title name, site location, engineer's name, client name, everything. So just leave it, no need. First we have to define the load combination only. Because already we defined the primary load, now we have to define the load combination. So press the load combination. Here you can select many code. I'll select the British code only. This is service load combination and this is ultimate load combination. We have to select both. So first press the load generate load combination, again generate load combination for ultimate. So press OK and close it. See, this is the load combination I got. After that we have to set up the job. So press the job setup button and first we have to create the job. So just write a name, job title name, say pile, then select the job type pile cap, then design code. Before we select British, now here we have to select British again. Then the unit type we select SI. Now we select only the load combined load combination. Then create the job. See here, pile cap job is created. So first we have to define some parameter to design the pile cap. Like here, the strength of concrete, unit weight of concrete, strength of steel. Side bottom, top bottom, and cover. Assume minimum thickness 500 millimeter. Minimum bar size 16 mm dia and maximum 25 mm dia. Then there is two options to define the pile arrangement. Anyone you can go, no need to define both at a time. So I will first select the pile layout predefined. So this is for support one. And this value, this pile capacity, this lateral, vertical, and this uplift, you will get this value you will get from soil investigation report. Now I am put here some assumption value here. say 200, this is 500, and 20 kilometers is okay. Here pile dia you will get, also you will get from the soil report and spacing and this ESPAS rules or ESPAS code. This is, there is a pile arrangement, two type of pile arrangement here. One is, I will use this automatic and manual also. And so just select the auto arrangement and press the calculate button. See here showing minimum 4 pile is required for this support according to support reaction and this pile capacity. If the reaction is less or capacity is more, then the instead will show 2 pile layout also. So I'll select this one for support 1, 4 pile. Let's do for all like same way, and for 2 just again same way calculate. See here minimum 5 pile required according to the capacity and this reaction, that's why they show the minimum 5 pile required. This is the arrangement how way you want to provide the pile. This is for 3. So this way we have to define, or we have to define all pile arrangement for all support. Here I do only for 3. So then only this all given, we have to give an all data. Just we have to now do the design. So just simply press the design button and say the yes. Let's see, here is this detail calculation is here. Pile arrangement, pile cap. This is for pile cap P1. See, everything is there. Check for one way share for LM width, LM length. Check for two way share. Everything is there. Two way share, LM length, LM width. I mean, details calculation you will get from here. And you can take this calculation print also. Now we see the details drawing. See, this is digital drawing for foundation 1. You can save this drawing in AutoCAD also. Let's save it, save for support 1. This is for five pile this is for support 2. And this is for support 3. Let's finish. So now we check the AutoCAD file that we saved. See, this is for support 1. Here all the details is here. This is the plan, pile cap plan. Is you will get all this dimension also. And this is the steel. You will get the steel. How much steel is coming here? See, and everything is mentioned here. And there is one notice. For top reinforcement, steel proposed is same with bottom reinforcement. That means we have to provide the same reinforcement in top also. This is for support 2. For 5 pile, see, steel required like that. And here depth is how much also they provide the depth also. This is for support 3. So this way we can design pile cap in STAT Pro. Thanks for watching and subscribe. Please subscribe my channel and watch my video. Inshallah, see you soon again.